the thyroid is echonormal. Besides small hypoechoic areas, there is a larger anechoic mass in the lower pole. On longitudinal scan, it seems to be more likely that this is a cystic lesion because it is followed neither upwards nor downwards. However, Doppler mode proved that this is indeed a vessel.